Hey everyone, welcome back to CNATD channel. In today's video, I show you how to enable Hibernate mode and add it to the power menu in Windows 10. Hibernate mode is great because it allows you to save your current session and quickly resume where you left off without using any power. You might be wondering, should I use sleep mode or Hibernate mode? Here's a quick answer. Sleep mode, fast wake up, uses a small amount of power, ideal for short breaks. Hibernate mode, no power usage, a slower wake up, ideal for long breaks. At the end of the tutorial, we'll compare the boot speed between Shutdown and Hibernate, so stay with us until the end. What is Hibernation? Hibernation is a Windows feature that serves as a middle ground between completely powering your PC down and putting it to sleep. It consumes less power than sleep mode but allows you to resume work faster than a complete shutdown, picking up where you left off. Hibernation is particularly useful for laptops with limited battery power, as it can be set to activate automatically on low battery alerts. Most desktop computers also support Hibernation. In addition, Hibernation contributes to faster boot times in Windows systems. Step 1. Enable Hibernate mode. First, we need to open the command prompt with administrative privileges. Open the Start menu, type cmd and run it as administrator. In the command prompt window, type the following command. Power cfg space dash h space on. Press enter to execute the command. This enables the Hibernate mode on your system. Once the command is executed successfully, you can close the command prompt window. Step 2. Add Hibernate to the Windows 10 power menu. Next, let's add Hibernate to the power menu for easy access. Open the Start menu. Type Control Panel and select it from the search results. Go to System and Security. Then under Power Options, click on Change what the power buttons do. Click on Change settings that are currently unavailable. Under Shutdown Settings, check the box next to Hibernate and click the Save Changes button. In this case, Hibernate will be added to the options in the power menu. By clicking on it, your computer will enter Hibernation mode. Next, we'll compare the computer's boot speed when it's shut down versus when it's in Hibernate mode. First, we turn off the computer. When we use shutdown, all running programs are closed. Next, we turn on the computer and measure the boot time. We should consider the time it takes for Windows to boot up completely, including the time taken to load all startup programs. This usually takes about 40 seconds. Now, we open several programs and then Hibernate the computer. When we use Hibernate, it allows us to resume work faster than a complete shutdown and pick up where we left off. After clicking on Hibernate, it usually takes a few seconds for the session to be saved on the hard drive or SSD. Next, we turn on the computer and measure the boot time. This usually takes about 9 seconds. Note that this comparison is only to show the differences between a full shutdown and Hibernate and isn't an exact measurement. In the upcoming tutorial, we'll show you how to set your computer to automatically enter Hibernate mode. And there you have it! You've successfully enabled Hibernate mode and added it to the power menu in Windows. This feature is incredibly useful for saving your work and quickly getting back to it without consuming much power. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tutorials. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching. And see you next time on CNATD channel.